the wealthy client, you know, he had, you know, his own airplanes. And so I guess for the first time, probably, you know, flying around in private planes and, you know, going to cowboy games.
As they say in Texas, Frank Howard was standing in high cotton.